That.
Ugh. This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah.
This might come in handy.
Got it. And I got this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Ina!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that.
We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second right
now? Get the fuck
out
of my way.
Nina!
Go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots.
Look, she's one of them. Come on.
Look at that later.
Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Thank you.
Let's go.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
More of them.
I don't know.
Spread out.
Don't.
There's a lot of them.
I told you. Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey, you two! Prescott is gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. I just been called in. Red went out to Capitol Hill. We should be back with those guys any minute.
Anything down there?
There's no one here.
This doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
Just shut up. Charlotte? You okay? Hey! Respond!
Let's not find out.
What about this?
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
I got it. Come on.
Huh. We need to get to the street. The coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah.